A pitcher for the San Diego Padres was arrested here in the Valley.
Yeah, pretty bizarre story here. According to court records, Jacob Nix and another man broke into a fenced backyard of a Peoria home early Sunday morning. Nix then crawled through the doggy door into the house. And according to the reports, the homeowner kicked Nix in the face, then tased him. Court records show Nix said he believed he was trying to enter his own home, even though he doesn't have a doggy door.